I'm a rich ass nigga, you a bitch ass nigga. I'm a quick fast hit a nigga, quick fast nigga. Got a stick, hit your bitch ass nigga. Better talk to me nice when you hit that nigga. What is going on, guys? Your boy Sexy Daddy Dynamite here, back with another video. In today's video, I'll be showing you guys how to use a new mecha robot in Fortnite Battle Royale. As you can see, I got two of these bad boys. And yeah, let's get into it, though. First off, the honk. You press LT to honk. And that's the sound it makes when you honk. Doesn't really do anything, but yeah. The second thing you could do is you could stomp. Like, for say, like your opponent's building, right? Just, you could break all their builds. Salty, come over here. Build a little bit. If your opponent's trying to build, get high ground on you. Just break it off. Start building. He's doing all that. One stomp. Boom! And it's all down. So that's what the stomp is used for. You could also charge jump. So you want to get one point from one place to another. Hold down your jump button and let it go. And that's so far you go with the charge jump. Another thing you could do is boost. Like that. You could break opponent's build. Salt your build a little bit. If they're in a 1x1 camping, low health. Put a roof on your head. Just like that. One boost. And it's done. And for the gunner, you can switch seats and be the gunner. So if you're in the gunner, the top part of it, you have a shotgun. You have 10 shotgun bullets in your clip, and it does 50 each bullet does 50. And you also have missiles. You can launch one missile at a time, or you can do all 10 missiles. Like that. It locks on to wherever you're aiming at. Alright, next thing you could do is you could shield overcharge. So if you have 200 materials and you press shield overcharge, you're gonna get a shield that protects you and the mecha and whoever is in the mecha for 5 seconds. And it only takes 200 materials to do so. So if you press shield overcharge, look at my materials drop. I lost 200 materials and now I have a shield for 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And there you go, boys. This is if you're playing solos with the mecha. I'm about to show you what it's like in duos. So you basically split it with your teammate. Like, he's controlling the guns and I'm controlling the body. Like, as you can see, I walk around, he's just gonna shoot stuff. Like, alright. I forgot to put this in the video, but if you guys break structures, you get the materials from it. Like, look, I have 20 wood, now I have 52. Now I have 123. This works on all structures that are breakable. Forgot to put that in the, when I was recording earlier. But you can just break stuff in this farm. Oh, Chef feels so fucking strong, bro.
Dude, look at where I'm at. I'm the king of this entrance.
Man, fuck out of here. Yeah, that's what I so yeah, you guys can get materials basically. Alright, peace out for real this time.
I'm a rich ass nigga, you a bitch ass nigga. I'm a quick fast hit a nigga, quick fast nigga. Got a stick, hit your bitch ass nigga, better.